Warplanes can reach Iran, Israeli minister warns amid nuclear talks. An Israeli cabinet minister sharpened his country's warnings against what it would deem a bad new nuclear deal between Iran and world powers, saying war with Tehran would be sure to follow. Israel has stepped up calls for more sweeping curbs to be imposed on sensitive Iranian technologies and projects. Iran, which this week resumed indirect talks with U.S. envoys in Vienna on reversing its retaliatory violations of the deal in exchange for the removal of sanctions reimposed by Trump, has ruled out any further limitations on Iranian actions. Reiterating Israel's position that it does not consider itself bound by the diplomacy, Intelligence Minister Eli Cohen said, "A bad deal will send the region spiraling into war. Anyone seeking short-term benefits should be mindful of the longer term," he told Reuters. Israel will not allow Iran to attain nuclear arms. Iran has no immunity anywhere. Our planes can reach everywhere in the Middle East, and certainly Iran. Iran says its nuclear ambitions are peaceful. Cohen said that in addition to denying Iran the means of enriching uranium and developing ballistic missiles, world powers should make it stop destabilizing other countries and funding militants. The Vienna talks have been overshadowed by what appeared to be mutual sabotage attacks on Israeli and Iranian ships, as well as an explosion at Iran's Natanz enrichment plant that Tehran blamed on Israel. Cohen, in keeping with Israeli policy, declined all comment. Israel sent senior delegates to Washington this week to discuss Iran with U.S. counterparts. The White House said the allies agreed on the significant threat posed by Iran's regional behavior.